Welcome to SolidWorks Learning Tutorial. Open SolidWorks. Open a new part file. Select top plane. Sketch. Select table rectangle. Dimension it. Millimeter. Extrude boss base. Twenty millimeter. Okay. Drag it. Select the bottom face. Normal tool. Sketch, circle, draw a circle, dimension it, twenty mm, okay. mm from this edge, 20 mm from this edge. Select feature, extrude boss, drag it. Fifty mm. Make it 60 mm. Okay. Now I will use mirror command to mirror this part. Mirror. Mirror face, feature to mirror, click OK. Now I'll use another mirror command to mirror this part and complete the table. Mirror, mirror face, feature to mirror. Instead of using these two, I will use this together. Okay. select mirror, mirror faces. Here I will mirror the whole body, so open bodies to mirror, select. Okay, so the table drawing is complete. We can apply fillet and the sharp edge. Make it 5 mm fillet. We can apply the material. Metal or plastic. Close. This concludes the drawing of a three-dimensional table using mirror command and extrude boss command. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel and continue watching.